When it comes to animation, you will sooner or later need to import a movie file into your animation program. How do you import an MP4 file into OpenToonz? By default, OpenToonz does not work with MPEG files, but its programmers have implemented an MPEG add-on extension. You need to go on File and Preferences, Import. Define the path where your FFmpeg file is located. If you do not have it, download it for free on the internet. By defining the path, you have made OpenToonz MPEG compatible. You can now import files in this format. You can also export your cartoons in MPEG if you like. Set the number to 99, etc. To import MPEG files, OpenToonz needs to know the number of frames in the movie file. Move a copy of your file into a separate folder that you can access easily on your drive. Go on File, Load Levels, and access the folder. Now OpenToonz starts analyzing all movie files stored in the folder. You can see it in the task manager. If I had moved several files in here, the CPU would have to share its capacity, which would diminish its performance a lot. It takes a while. When it is done, the process is closed in the task manager and the number of frames is as close in OpenToonz. Here, the file length is about 2.5 minutes, which is about 3600 frames. We had 24 frames per second. Mark the file you want to import. Click on Load if you can go with references to your movie, or Import if you want a file copy into OpenToonz. Here we go. The file has been imported into OpenToonz. However, the import file does not have any sound. For integrating sound, you need a separate MP3 file. You can download software which extracts the sound layers from MP4 files in a separate MP3 or WAV file. Import this file into OpenToonz and make sure it starts on the same line as your movie. Done. Thank you for watching this video, and keep going.